And now, listen to the voice of the Commander-in-Chief of Bomber Command, Air Chief Marshal Sir Arthur Harris.
Cologne, Lubeck, Rostock, those are only just the beginning. Let the Nazis take good note of the western horizon. There they will see a cloud as yet no bigger than a man's hand. But behind that cloud lies the whole massive power of the United States of America. When the storm bursts over Germany, they will look back to the days of Lubeck and Rostock and Cologne as a man caught in the blasts of a hurricane will look back to the gentle zephyrs of last summer. There are a lot of people who say that bombing can never win a war. Well, my answer to that is that it has never been tried yet, and we shall see. Germany, clinging ever more and more desperately to her widespread conquests and foolishly striving for more, will make a most interesting initial experiment. Japan will provide the confirmation.
Okay, bomb gone.
Okay.
Where's that bomb's gone?
Yeah. Okay.
Bomb done, sir.
Well, I can read my watch in the searchlight. That's 21:54.
Flag coming down for close.
Heading 100.
21:54. Guard to the spot as best we can.
Okay. Speed's the answer now.
The idea is to steer about 020.
Put 020 on, hello?
020, okay.
Flight directly beneath us.
Right.
And searchlights underneath us too.
Come on, keeper Tommy, get cracking.
Watch your height.
I'm watching everything.
Okay.
How many searchlights would you call them?
Too many, I reckon.
Couple of thousand.
Yeah, they're searching for us. You bastard. Oh, hell. Certainly illuminates things, doesn't it?
Sure does.
Still the pipe. Keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah.
They're firing at us now.
Are they?
Yeah.
Don't come in close.
Okay.
Flag closed.
Well, it's coming close. I can feel it.
Yes, I can see it.
Round the port of it is heading, skipper.
Okay. If we press on a bit this way, we might get out.
Yeah.
Heck,
my
heck.
God.
You light your fag on any of those.
Any of them.
Wow. That's a bit close.
I think we've been hit personally.
Yeah, lose a bit of height.
Yeah.
That was close.
Yes.
Searchlight looking for us now.
Okay, I'm pressing on more or less on course.
Righty-ho. Gone out now. So we better press on north until we're clear of this issue.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Hello, skipper.
Hello?
We've been holding the front here.
Okay.
The oil's leaking out of the front turret, so there's nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Okay, boy. Donkey, could you glance over the temperatures on the engine?
Could I what?
Glance over the temperatures.
Look, Donkey, I've been weaving on your course. I shall be heading a little to the east.
Okay, I'll give you a course to steer if you reckon you'll go through it.
Yeah, it's...
Okay, right.
Only there's a few searchlights ahead, about 100.
Yeah.
By God, I've never seen anything like this before.
Neither have I.
Four 4,000 pound had just gone up, and good show.
That's not bad at all. Yeah, it's not a bad thing.